You look closely, see Sicily and Italy coming over the horizon. Give you a close zoom in on the volcano. Beautiful. And then the easily recognizable boot of Italy coming into view. It's quite a bit different than it does on maps from up here. But there it is. There's it, the boot of Italy. I've been to Italy just one time, but I plan on going back there soon. My family immigrated from Italy about 100 years ago. My grandparents and great-grandparents. Right off our left side, we're going to be losing it behind the structure pretty soon. There's Greece. Got a good friend from Greece growing up. Excellent food. In most of Europe, there's excellent food.
Yeah, that'll be the Bay Area, and then if you come just...
Yes. San Francisco is right of trajectory. Yep.
Yep.
Left of trajectory.
Left of trajectory.
It is a great shot of San Francisco.
So interesting enough, right there is Edwards Air Force Base. That's another place where I lived.
You can see it.
Those big dry lake beds. That's also where Palmdale and Lancaster are, where the space shuttle.
Right, of course. Space shuttle was built.
Was built down there, yep.
Okay, that should be Houston. Try to get it in the camera. It's like a beautiful day. I just talked to my wife at home just 15 minutes ago. She said the weather's beautiful down there. There it is, Houston, Texas. Chicago?
Yeah, it's at the bottom of Lake Michigan. Did you get it?
Here's Chicago, kind of swinging off to our left. So you got, there's Long Island. There's New York City. Looks a little snowy down there.
It does look snowy. Looks like a lot of snow down there.
Nice clear day. Probably very cold. Long Island, and there's Connecticut. My home state, my hometown of Waterbury.
That little dot?
It's not even, you can't even see it. It's so small. Let's get a New York City. One more close up of New York City. New York, are you ready for your close-up from the International Space Station? Looking good.
Enjoy your Friday night.
Friday night in New York.